Some things are just facts. Summer's hot, the ocean's big, and gender is a question of biology, not identity.
That's why Ivy banned transgender youth sports, banned left-wing sexual propaganda from our schools, and made it a felony for transgender surgery on children in Alabama.
Here in Alabama, we're going to go by how God made us, because we identify with something liberals never will, reality.